Hey guys, this is Nirmal here from the Nokia world in Abu Dhabi, and Nokia has announced three new Asha phones, the Nokia Asha 500, the Nokia Asha 502 as well as the 503, and right now we have the 503 with me. So it's again the Asha series with a new design. It has a glass like finish to it, and with removable covers. There's a 5 megapixel camera at the back, and with a flash. Then you have a 3-inch screen, and the design looks pretty good. It's pretty sleek in hands, and it's removable back cover. There's a dual SIM support, so you can see here. And one of the important things with this is the improved camera. So you just swipe from the home screen and the lock screen, and you can access the camera. So you have the camera app here, so you can just swipe here to go to the record mode, and just swipe back to the camera mode. Then if you press and hold, you can see a few options, the flash, the timer, white balance and FX, along with the camera shutter sound. Then you can set the photo resolution. So those are the options in the camera. Then the camera mode is pretty good here. Then you have a 3G support for this. So this is the first Asha phone in the 500 series which comes with 3G support. Then there are quite a lot of apps, including Facebook, Twitter. And then one of the important changes is WhatsApp has come to Nokia Asha 500 series. So you can now chat with your friends on WhatsApp using Asha 500 series phones, and the 503 also comes with WhatsApp installed. So WhatsApp will be available to the Asha 501, which was launched a few months back. So that will be available in that phone as well. So coming back to 503, it has a pretty good fit and finish. It's very similar to the 500 as well as 502, and it looks pretty glossy. So it looks pretty good. The build quality is really nice here. Then the software also gone for a major change here. It's a new version of Asha OS, and has quite a lot of new features. The fast lane is again improved. You can see here, this is the fast lane where you can see all your notifications from apps and stuff like that. So you can see what's there for you today, then what was there for you yesterday, and you can scroll back and see your notifications for each day. So you can see here the dual SIM support. Then this also comes with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, and as well as 3G support. So let's just try removing the back cover. So we have just removed the back cover, and you can see here this is the second SIM slot, and then you have the micro SD card slot as well if you want to expand your memory. Then if you remove the battery, you can see the primary SIM tray. You can see here, this is the primary SIM tray, and you can insert your 3G SIM into it and browse the internet using 3G. So this is the first 3G phone in Asha 500 series, and it retails for $99 and should be available soon in emerging markets, including India. So that's all guys. If you have any questions, do post it in comments, and we'll be glad to help you out with those new Asha phones. So thanks a lot for watching the video.